Hey, everybody. Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. 2013 Bowman Draft. Who even knew? Who even knew? Random teams.
Oh, here's Express. Huh? Yeah, it says Express on it.
9 is going to be a random number. Start with people.
Are these the ones you were talking about you needed?
Eight and nine times, and teams. Nine times. And this is what you're working with. I'll let you guys work on if you want to do do any trades or anything while I start working through this and getting this open.
You want me to help you, or do you think you have it?
You dirty bastard. Oh no, there's not a checklist with teams on it. So it is basically impossible to say. Alright, so do we have any trades? Or everybody staying put? God, I am seriously tempted to just pack stack this whole thing. Alright, let's just go box by box. Alright, nice looking cards. Nice looking cards.
What are you doing?
Huh? Are you breaking? Oh. 13 Bowman draft? Exactly. Refractor Scooter Gannett. I'm not even sure if we'll go through all of the refractors by the time this is over with. Zach Wheeler, refractor, Mets. Purple Ice, Drew Ward. Purple Ices for the Washington Nationals are numbered to 10. 7 out of 10, even. Michael Lorenzen refractor. A blue Kyle Gibson rookie card for the Twins. Francisco Lindor refractor. And first auto is a Robinson Cano, Yankees. That is an autograph. Is that an autograph? Or is that one of these fake-ass cards? This is a fake-ass card. Never mind. This one is an actual autograph. Hunter Renfro. Dude, it's been a long day. It has been a long day. A painful day after that Bowman break. A very painful day. I'm still just crushed by what happened there. Just crushed. A blue paper for Chris Rivera of the Cardinals. It's out of 500. Silver Ice, unnumbered, Ian Clark and Yankees. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to sort this chrome and paper out later. Sort it out later. I don't feel like doing it now. Okay.
autos and color it shall be for the rest of this. Well, first box was good. I mean, we got two autos out of the first box.
You're Sharpie.
I have many.
The Renfro was a refractor autograph indeed, yes. Unnumbered butter refractor. Orange paper for Kendall Coleman. That is to 250 of the Yankees. Yankees only team hitting right now. Apparently the only team that has hits in this. Silver Ice, Andrew Knapp for the Phillies. Phil Rizzuto, that's a huge one, right? Blue paper, Gregory Polanco for the Pirates. Yeah, just 12 Cano autographs. You're going to have to settle for Robert Kaminsky, refractor autograph for the Cardinals. You got to settle for that. Blue Joseph Odome for the Braves. Green Refractor, Evan Gattis. The Braves, that is a rookie card. That is 9 out of 75. Printing plate for Corey Neble of the Detroit Tigers. This is a cyan plate, and as we all know, cyan is the best plate. It is Tampa Bay Rays. It is Riley Unroe. Is your autograph here, Riley Unroe, as in a rut-row. Silver Ice, D.D. Gregorius, rookie for the Diamondbacks. Color, no color. Davis, I don't think I can do it. I'm soul crushed by the last case of Bowman. The fact that I'm doing this one just shows my my professionalism. Dude, it was a black refractor auto case.
The what?
It was a black refractor auto case. With no black refractor autos. I'm like a McKine, folks. I'm like a McKine here. Dino, we're only three boxes into it. Ripping 22.
What is this?
27 packs of cards. Blue paper for Cole Stewart, Minnesota Twins.
Are you serious? That's ridiculous.
What was this one? Joseph Mong, a black to 35. Mm-hmm. Red Sox. I don't know him. Monji. Manjahi.
Well, sadly, for a second, I thought I missed something. CJ said that was fucking hilarious.
Blue Nick Castellanos, Tigers. The base paper doesn't, all the refractors and whatnot it does. Mark Montgomery, Yankee Silver Ice. Per normal, I'm just going to sort it later. I don't feel like doing it now. Red Ice for somebody named DJ Peterson out of 25 for the Mariners. Never heard of him. We get a purple and a red so far. I mean, there's some pretty decent color in this stuff. And a refractor autograph for the Mets, Andrew Church. Oh, he's up and coming. He's up and coming. Both of them. Probably, maybe. Sort of something. Mix up. Mix up Mojo a little bit. Curtis Granderson? Or Granger Granderson? I at least know who he is. I mean, I'd like to see some Clint Frazier or Austin Meadows out of this, I think. That's right, I'm going to go deep. I'm going to go a little deep. Not all the way, but deep. Aaron Judge, Aaron Judge it shall be. Fine. Whatever you want. Just everybody make a list of what they want, and that's what I'll pull. See if this changes some mojo. You're gonna get a green refractor for Matt Derosier of the Washington Nationals. That's number 75. Congratulations on that. You're going to get an orange paper for Patrick Murphy of the Blue Jays. That's number 250. Congratulations. It'll be something you can tell your kids about. Ty Hensley New York Yankees baseball organization and club. Blue paper, Tyler Skaggs, Diamondbacks. And Mets, Andrew Church. Base this time. Dupe. Ruined. A blue refractor, Noah Syndergaard of the Mets /99. A Brian Navarrete, Twins, silver ice. Huh? Mets or blue? Syndergaard is Mets. A blue Travis Demerit for the Rangers. This is true, D. Simmons. This is true. Blue refractor for Garrett Cole. It's not even a refractor. Is it? Blue first Bowman card? Weird. It's unnumbered. Which is odd. Very strange, even. Jackie Bradley Jr. /250. Orange. Why Bowman got to be doing me that way? Yankees of New York, Ian Clarkin. Just all about New York, apparently. Nobody else matters, it looks like, but the Mets and the Yankees. It's Kelly Clarkson's brother, actually. Ziamek for the Tigers, silver ice. And a Ryan Eads, Minnesota Twins base auto. Ryan was drafted 43rd overall, born in 1991 in Louisiana even. Got a blue paper for Miguel Sano /250. Paper. Bradley Jr. was paper. Well, I'll let you know if it's a refractor. I tell you right good. Just like I tell you that this Billy McKinley is blue paper. It's 500. Not over yet. It's not over yet. I've got more time to crush your dreams. Why does there have to be 212 packs in a box? If I ever start making baseball cards, I'm going to have like 200 cards in a box. Each card is going to be individually wrapped. And Panini style wrapped. Not Topps Easy Rip Wrap. Yes, W. Coleman. Yes. That is correct. Rip City Bitch. Rip City Bitch. Tens, tens, tens. Then them 20s, bitch. Rip City Bitch. Sorry, I'm still sensitive from that Bowman debacle. How could there not have been black refractor autographs in that? I hurt for the people, W.G. Coleman. I hurt for the people. Do I bitch that much? If I bitch that much, I'll just stop. No, it's not, MCB. Turn that frown upside down. We're going to find some awesomeness out of this. So far, this has been good. There's been nice color. There's been some nice parallels. We're just looking for the names. We're just going to get the names soon. That's all there is to it. It's good. It's been nice. I'm glad that we've got this open, got this going. It's feeling good. I'm feeling good about the rest of this case. That's why I want to be able to just get to all of it. Just get to all of it, look at it, and feel good about it. That's what we're going to do right now. Get everybody something to take home to be happy about. You are absolutely right. Phillies hit on route. On deck, even. Get ready for it, because it's when it comes, it's going to be snazzy. Why not? We just hope for a super in here. You know, I feel like if we all dream it hard enough, we can make it real. Super, 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 super. Not only am I feeling super, but I'm feeling a super. You get it, guys? Hey! got to spread that positive energy. Positive energy over these cards. That's all we got to do. No, there legitimately has been good colors so far. I mean, right at two or three a box, that's, I'm okay with that, especially with, you know, when you've got a, when you got a shot. All you need is the shot, you know. Now, let's get to the goodness. Come on, baby. Well, starting off with some more color. Thomas Malone, Rays, Silver Ice. About for the Cincinnati Reds, a blue refractor autograph of Michael Lorenzen. How about that? Mm-hmm. Gives you some fancy color.
Oh, I was just going to see if you want me to pack stack, but you've already done it.
Went hard on it. Thank you.
Oh, Jesus Christ. When did you add that thing, man?
What?
That.
It's been there.
It has?
Yeah. Jesse jacked it up off the table. That might...
Might be throwing me off a little bit.
Could be. How about a Futures Games Brandon Nemo swatch? Uh-huh. See, this is where the positive energy comes from. I feel like that's a sock as well. Pretty sure that's a sock.
Have a good night.
You out?
Yep. Hit me up tomorrow.
Alright. Should I do it?
Have a good one.
Blue, Chris Anderson, 4D Dolhair. Those are 500.
Fuck me. Goddamn.
Gold refractor, Chris Rivera. St. Louis Cardinals. Mm-hmm. He looked young and spry for a shortstop. Young and spry. Orange paper, Joey Gallo. Joey Gallo to 250. Tyler Kinney, Miami Marlins to 35. Black Fracker. Silver Ice, Josh Fegley, catcher, White Sox. Chris Anderson, Dodgers, blue paper. Orange paper, Tom Wendell. Wendell. Dodgers.
Yeah, I'm gonna go and feed it and pass the fuck out. I have no idea if this was my water, so.
Forget to ask me when you remember the names.
Huh?
Oh.
St. Louis Cardinals, Robert Kaminsky. Didn't we already hit one of him?
I wrote insurance on it.
Is that another dude?
I think just those two is fine.
Ooh. Hot pack. Hot pack. Allen Webster. Red Sox. Colton Wong, Cardinals. Drew Ward, Nationals. Marco Gonzalez, Cardinals. Trevor Williams, Marlins. It's a hot pack, son. It's positive energy. Positive energy. Green Refractor, Joel Efforts, Miami Marlins, 75. How about Miami Marlins Green Refractor Autograph, 3 out of 75 for Colin Moran. Marlins coming through. Coming through with some heat. Blue paper for Jeremy Hadley of the Rays. Where is our color up in this box? Garrett Cole. Blue paper for the Pirates. Silver Ice, Mason Williams, Yankees. All right, two more. Come on, Biggin. Come on, Biggin. We got a Shelby Miller purple ice. Two purple ices. That's a little surprising, a little shocking out of 10. Some low numbers out of this stuff. Some low, low numbers. Numbers on the low, low. For the Chicago White Sox, Mr. Tim Anderson. Tim Anderson, White Sox. Talk to Bagger about that. All right, where's our? We gotta find our Philly. Gotta find us a Philly. Connor Green gonna be a blue refractor for the Blue Jays. Silver Ice, DJ Peterson, Mariners. Blue paper, JP Crawford, Phillies. Close. Still think we got some Phillies auto. That's still just a little taste. Just a little taste. Silver Ice, Clint Frazier, Indians. Isn't he a cover boy? Maybe not. It's Cincinnati Reds. Phil Irvin is how we're going to end it. We'll do a little recap when this is, I'm going to finish checking this for color and potential secondary autos. Maybe got slipped in on the accident type thing. Bagger, I just have to trust you on that. Hot pack! Another hot pack. Black wave this time. Hunter Green. Angels. Castellanos. Tigers. Carnes. Nationals. Jordan Austin. Red Sox. A silver wave. 13 out of 25. Nick Sifu. Sufufu. Listen, there are various refractors and whatnot that are going to be shipped as well. There's a lot. And listen, there's a surprising number of low-numbered color variants in this thing. Braden Shipley, orange, not so much, but that's to 250. It's still not terrible. And a blue Nathan Carnes for the aforementioned Nationals. And that is it. So we have got autographs for Phil Irvin of the Reds, Tim Anderson White Sox, a green Colin Moran Marlins, Kaminsky Cardinals. We've got this Brandon Nemo game used futures thing. A Lorenzen blue for the Reds. Eads base for the Twins, Clarkin base for the Yankees, Church base for the Mets, Church refractor for the Mets, Unroe base for the Rays, refractor Kaminsky Cardinals, and refractor Renfro Padres. I will see what I can do.